but Arsenal will carry on. It is Aubameyang, and Aubameyang's body's work gets him in to score! Away here. Good run from Bellerin, isn't it? Christensen goes across. They think they've got it away. Pepe picks him out. He's onside. Nice and calm here. Pretends to go on his right. Look at that for a dinkle there. He's a world-class footballer, and that we've seen in the semi-final today. How important it is for Arsenal to keep this man. Zuma blocks his right because that's the one it wants to finish on, the right thing to do. Doesn't panic, chops it onto his left, and watch this. That's a man playing with supreme confidence. Beautiful, beautiful finish.
A player who so often makes the difference for Arsenal in terms of points and prizes has put them in the box seat here. Two for Aubameyang, two for the Gunners, as the players retire